Ayse, and we're in, where are we? Oxford Street.
I want to get wasabi.
Ayse wants that. Don't even know what it is. Is it like sushi?
Yeah.
So yeah, the weather's nice, which is good. It's quite sunny. But yeah, we just thought we'd bring you along, so.
Okay, we're basically in a place called Simit Saria, and they do like food that we eat in Turkey, and it's literally so good.
I swear, like,
I'm gonna get that.
It's so tasty.
What's that?
That one.
What have you brought me?
It's so tasty.
This is basically Turkish food.
Oh my god, I just ripped my nail. Oh my god, that really hurt.
That's fine. But it really stings.
Oh, these are so popular in Turkey, especially this drink. It's basically a yogurt drink, which probably sounds gross. It's basically yogurt, water, and salt mixed together.
It's so nice, isn't it?
Did you shake it?
Yeah. It's really salty, isn't it?
If you ever come to London, you need to try some of these. It's so good.
Let me just show them a tissue, what's called.
That's the place.
Been to Selfridges. Got some Xoxo brushes and some makeup.
I got these in a 3. I don't know if
you can. Wait, why are you trying them ones on? I thought you were trying those. Them ones are so pretty. They're like tie up on your leg. They're so pretty. Ooh, they're nice. Yeah.
Maybe I should get them in a 4.
Yeah, they look a bit small. So we're now in the fitting room with Bershka, and I'm just going to try on this lovely, I'll show it here, play suit. So it's been such a nice day. Literally, we've been in like so many shops. But yeah, we're probably just going to come out of here, then we're going to go to a new look, like Topshop. Yeah, so catch you in a bit when I've just tried on the outfit. So we're now going to new look. And literally, it's such a nice day. It's so hot.
We picked the right day to come to London.
Yeah.
We've literally... I'm going to get Bell Avenue as well.
Do you? We'll go in the next. We've literally got some really nice stuff. It's literally so awkward vlogging in public. But, oh well, I've got to get used to it. So now we've just come into New Look. Lenia. Yeah, we're trying to look for some sunglasses. But... it's really hot. We need to take a break or something. Where are we going, guys?
Topshop.
It's literally really hot. I can't handle it.
Everyone just keeps spotting out the fact that we're twins.
Yeah, they're like oh, twins.
They've never seen twins before. We're not even dressed the same, so I don't get why it's so, like, amusing.
Yeah.
Come on then, let's go. So we just sat in the stuff, drinking. It's really hot out there. But we've been so many shops, literally. We just came from the Nike store. We just got Ben's kitchen. So yeah. They'll play really cool music in there, won't they?
Yeah, they was.
Yeah, I don't know where should we go next?
It's quite old school music.
Yeah, they were playing like really cool old school. But where do you want to go next?
I don't know, what time is Emma getting here?
I don't know, we're meeting our sister in a bit and our cute niece and nephew, so we'll be seeing them too. Funny story, just went to Topshop and me and Ayse obviously happened to like the same glasses, which are these ones, they're so nice. What brand are they?
An Australian.
Yeah, I think they're an Australian brand. They were like £35, so it's so worth it, they're so nice. They're Q/A, whatever that is. What was I going to say? Yeah, so obviously we've brought a lot of stuff today. So if you'd like us to like do a call or something showing you what we actually got, just let us know. We'll obviously definitely want to do that.
Yeah, let us know. My lipstick's so bad.
This is such a close view.
Yeah. I like your
hair. So where's your choker from?
Hmm?
Your choker, where's it from?
Okay, this is from Primark. My top's from Zara. This was £1.50. This is from Zara and it was, I'm gonna say maybe like $25.99, no more than that, it's probably below. And then I've got my Topshop Janie jeans on, which are the best way to go. And they've got like a rip in the thigh, I think they're new. And these were £45. And then I've got my black Chelsea like sort of boots. Do you want me to show you?
Can you see them?
Yeah.
Damn it. They're from Office. And they were like £60 or maybe they were in the set. Yeah, should we show Ayse now?
Okay, so moving on to Ayse.
So I'm wearing a choker that's from New Look. Do you think you'll be able to hear us?
If you can't hear us, then we will like link it like next to her. Her choker's from New Look. Her top is from Zara. So I really know. I think it's probably like $5.99. And she's wearing Johnny jeans, which used to be black and now they're grey. And she's wearing gone.
You can show it.
Those jeans.
And I'm guessing they're from Office
as well.
And the same glass.
Yeah,
and the glass. Yeah, it looks really nice. Aiden! Scarlett, whose birthday is it?
Ayse&Zeliha.
Ayse&Zeliha.
What's for dinner? Oh, can I have a burger? Yeah, I want a burger.
So we're now in TGI Fridays. We're just going to get some dinner. This is Emma, my sister. That's Steve. That's her partner. That's beautiful Scarlett. Wave. And that's
Aiden.
No, Aiden!
Egg and chips.
What?
Egg and chips.
Egg and chips. What are you going to have? You pick your side.
Egg and chips.
So,
you can
have
chips.
I'm going to have that one. Yeah. We're going for the French one. Yeah. It's really good. One, two, three.
You've caused the whole commotion here, so you need to get out. Come on.
Come on. Oh, this is so bad.
It's alright. I love your name.
Okay, TGI Fridays is a very special month for the 21st birthday celebration. Can we round of applause, please? We're going to be special for that. So, three, one, two, three. Happy birthday, it's a special day. Happy, happy birthday, so we have to say, hey, happy, happy birthday, we know your dreams come true.
Thanks, Emma.
Right.
They thought that she was our mum.
You don't look old enough to be our mum.
No.
Do we look just got?
I look similar.
No, I'm just fat.
Ben, I'm not Ben. Emma, no, you're not. Don't be silly. Look at our cake.
And now we're just gonna eat it.
I feel like it sounds like you're putting it on
yeah.
there. But you're not.
It's weird that it makes your voice change.
Had such to love your meal. Emma. Which ones are you gonna get?
None of them, I hate them. I like
them. They all look horrible, these ones. I'm gonna make Ben one.
Huh? Are you getting one?
Yeah.
Got our M&Ms. The two sweet ones.
I got some as well. I didn't want to get a lot.
Yeah, you got peanuts and I got milk chocolate.
But yeah, we'll catch you in our next video. Bye!